So guys, I just dismantled my former turbo charger because of the displacement that I told you guys, because of the oil flow. The oil was not returning to the engine, so that's the reason why I did it now. So I now take it up because before it was down, and it cannot, the force of the oil cannot pull up to go to the to go back inside the engine. So I now decided to raise it up. So because of that, I decided to change almost all the whole angles on the former this. So this is what I have now. So I'll be doing the full body fabrication now. So I'll be doing the full body fabrication of it now. I need to give it another full wedding again, because this is actually a cast. This is actually a normal metal, but this is a cast. But it's actually an original cast. So I still need to go back to start the full wedding again. So that it should be very strong. It's okay now. So let me start with this one now. It's very good. So guys, I think we are good to go on this one. So let me peel off the carbon and see what we have. Wow.